Whoa!
Okay.
The hell?
Thank you.
your true form. I can see it.
Joker! A treasure chest! Let's open it!
I can feel it.
Oh! Yeah! Treasure chest! Why don't we crack it open?
Focus.
Strong and immune to physical strikes? Brute force won't work!
I am thou. I'll try this.
It looks vicious. We should go directly for its weakness. Fire!
Watch this!
Okay.
What's that? Look,
come! Anahabaki! Persona!
Prepared.
What's that? Look in your eyes!
Much thanks.
Thank you, thanks.
Another will seed, and it looks like that's the last one, too.
Focus.
Should display on the front wall now, right?
I'd expect so. Joker, if you please.
Wait, what? I can't even begin to tell what this one is.
It may be a rather difficult puzzle for us to solve.
We're done!
A child pulling on her mother's clothes?
Mom?
More voices.
I'm tired of eating dinner alone all the time.
It's always just convenience store bentos.
I want to go somewhere.
Take me on a trip!
The one clinging to her mother would be Futaba-chan, right?
Don't be so selfish! You know I'm working hard to support you, right?
She seemed pretty angry. Is that the maternity neurosis the voice from earlier mentioned?
Yeah, looks like Futaba was a pretty lonely kid growing up.
So these incidents compounded, forcing her mother to suicide.
I must die.
Huh?
I killed her. That's why I'm here in this tomb.
Don't say that!
I will die.
Utaba-chan!
Why'd she get so quiet all of a sudden? What happened to that snarky personality?
Could her heart perhaps be growing weaker?
We have to hurry and save her!